hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Your efforts are commendable. This is one wake-up call which was long overdue. Jessica, Parker, come in. The facility has been breached. We're closing shop. Prepare to go home. Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet, make sure they reach the heliport.
Fine.
Parker, they've started evacuation procedures here.
You think this is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
Here they come. Open fire! We want to make it out of here. It's gotta be. After this, we head for the chopper! Turn to get on that chopper.
That elevator should still be operational. This way.
Climb the walls too? Thank you. think about that O'Brien guy?
BSAA director? Not my type.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FBC destroys your moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight.
They're here for you. It's because you're a flirt.
Sorry, I don't date cannibal monsters.
Thank you.
was crazy. I can't believe Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the Earth. By tomorrow morning, Terra Grigia will be just a name in a history book.
We did do everything we could, right?
I hope we did.
Well, just don't forget about that lobster dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word?
We gotta go!
Okay, ladies first!
Regions. No more.
We came to help, but did nothing.
Mm-hmm.